All right, here we are.
Here we are. This is River Bench. And okay, so we've gone on a slight road trip. We're about an hour and 20 minutes south of Paso Robles. We're down in Santa Maria, Santa Barbara County. We're actually out in kind of Tepesque Canyon area. Fox and Wine Trail is right outside these windows. Anyway, so.
Oh, look, people on bikes.
Oh, on the Fox and Wine
go,
Trail.
Go, go.
They're probably not wine tasting, but.
Oh, they probably are.
Maybe they are. Anyway, so River Bench specializes in, well, all they do is Chardonnay and Pinot Noir. And they've got 320-ish acres, I believe, of Chardonnay and Pinot planted all around us. And their winemaker, funny enough, is Chuck Ortman from Ortman up in Paso. And he's kind
awesome.
Of
awesome.
He's like the man when it comes to Chards and Pinots. And
he is a god.
Chuck is wonderful. There was a great Pinot Noir Rosé, a couple of Chardonnays. One was stainless and one was done in oak barrels. And then a couple of Pinots.
Yep.
Everything is, I actually really liked everything.
Well, it's been, what, 2-3 years since we were here the last
yeah.
time, and first time we came this time, everything's perfect, lovely.
Yeah. Beautiful tasting
yeah.
room.
It's I'm going to kind of walk through the tasting room, and then I'm going to walk out front so they can kind of see everything.
Okay.
Are you going to come, too?
Yeah, I'm
coming. Come on, Cousin Mary. Cousin Mary's here from San Francisco, but
yeah.
she doesn't want to be on the tape. What a party pooper. Thank you, guys.
You too.
So it's just like amazingly beautiful out here, quiet.
And so they do some events out here.
They have was that a pizza thing or just a
no,
fire?
No, I think it's a fire pit out there. And now there's motorcycles.
And there goes Mary running away. But no, it's like, it's built in the 20s. They refurbished it in 20, I was about to say 26. That would have been 4 years after they built it. Yeah, in 2006 is when they refurbished it, but it's just a beautiful spot, and it's
yeah,
just so mellow and quiet out here.
Yeah, it's nice, and like when you're inside the tasting room, there's windows all over, and any window you go look out of is just this beautiful view of vineyards.
I'm walking backwards, so you're not so close to me.
Oh, sorry. Vineyards and rolling hills and all this stuff, and I don't know. Yeah, super
awesome
cool
wines, you guys. I mean, if you ever get a chance to have some River Bench Chard or Pinot, you gotta pick it up. It's awesome, and they're totally cool staff in there. It was Jackie, right?
Jackie, yeah.
Thank you,
Jackie.
And all right, well, peace out. Happy day.